18 through 22. One more time. Exodus chapter 3, verse 18 through 22. If you don't have it, say, wait a minute. All right, we're there. Now, if you have it, say, word.
Word.
Thank you so much. I'm reading from the New King James Version of this fourth chapter of Exodus. Begin with verse number 18. Says, then they will heed your voice, and you shall come, you and the elders of Israel,
yes,
to the king of Egypt. And you shall say to him, the Lord God of the Hebrews has met with us. And now, please let us go 3 days' journey in the wilderness, that we may sacrifice to the Lord our God.
Yes.
But I'm sure that the king of Egypt will not let you go. No, not even by a mighty hand. So I will stretch out my hand and strike Egypt with all my wonders, which I will do in its midst. And after that, he will let you go.
All right.
And I will give this people favor in the sight of the Egyptians, and it shall be when you go that you shall not go empty-handed.
Yes, Lord. Mm.
But every woman shall ask of her neighbor, namely of her who dwells near her house, articles of silver, articles of gold, and clothing, and you shall put them on your sons and your daughters. So you shall plunder the Egyptians. Let's pray. Most gracious and all-wise Father, we thank you for your goodness, your kindness, your tender mercy, and all of your bountiful and wondrous blessings that you have bestowed upon we, your people. You are better than us. We are to ourselves. We're glad about it. Oh God, hear me again. I need you to be with me. Speak to me. Speak through me as I speak to your people, God. Send fresh manna from on high in the name of Jesus. Over the ears of the hearer, the heart of the receiver, that your word will fall on good and fertile ground and produce fruit in days to come. God, keep me humble, obedient, submissive, and sensitive to your spirit. Keep me ever at the foot of the cross where you give the glory and the honor and the life of me, your servant, God. Oh, God, let the words of my mouth, the meditation of my heart, my words, and my thoughts be your words and your thoughts, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. These blessings I ask in Jesus' mighty and awesome name I pray. And I do thank you. Amen. Amen. You can see this.